All right, I have returned, and we are going to continue our journey. So let me go over here and see if I can figure out how to unlock this domain. I'm not going to be exploring the whole area. I'm just going to see if we can figure this out. Let me get Sucrose back in here for this. Okay, so we got chests and stuff, so... Okay, that looks important. That looks like some sort of statue there that we need to activate. So we might be here a while. Just trying to figure this out. But hey, who doesn't mind a little bit of classic open world holy shit!
That really hurt.
The Art of War.
Animal test 6308.
I have no idea what that is. Just got an achievement called the Art of War in China, of all places. Elemental Specialist Series 1 from 10 years ago. Defeat 4 opponents with Overloaded within 2 seconds times 5. Okay. I suppose I'll take it. Okay, so let me see what we need to do here. Assuming it has something to do with those statues. Got some chilies. Good old chilies. I'll explore the little bowl area we're in, at least.
La la la. Emerge. Right here. Emerge.
No, you bitch.
Chests appearing out of thin air? This needs research.
Oh, we got some stuff up here. Let's see, let's pop you. Pop you. Pop you. Whoa, did that already go out? Alright, fine, then let's do it this way. Do it from further away. And then that's the arc problem right there I was talking about that sucks about Clay's attack. Okay, fine, then I will try to do it from further away. Okay, that one just goes out instantly. So do I have to set these up in a certain order?
La, la, la.
Yeah. That one. Is that gonna go out? Yeah, see how it's already blinking? Oh, there we go. Okay, no, I did just have to do it fast enough. Okay.
Right now, right here, emerge. Stand clear.
Let's see. We've got a group of nasties down here. So that kind of looks kind of suspicious, says Paima.
Right now.
I didn't really see what else she said. Something about the people. What the fuck? There's more.
Emerge, right here. Emerge. Animal test 63.
Shit. More.
Right here.
Shit. What the hell? Why did that explode randomly? Right. Nobody was attacking.
Rest and rebuild. here. Emerge.
Oh, okay, we did it. And we unlocked something. Oh wait, what was I doing for Kokomi's weapon? Or is that the thing where I have to wait until the next day? I don't know, not that. Your weapons. Yeah, Thursday. That's where I have to wait until 2 hours from now. Okay, because I'd like to get her weapon up too, if we can help it. Do I need to light these? I think these might have already been lit until I watered everything, but let me just check. Okay. Let me see. What does this do? Does this make the water lower? Oh, you bet it freaking does. Look at this shit from like 10 years ago that I never got around to doing because I didn't know what to do and I wasn't ready to explore this area. I'm checking Discord notifications now. More area has opened up. It looks like, I guess the middle one is what we have to do next to get the water to go down far enough. Okay, so it looks like we've got to put the... Yeah, we got to do this thing. That one was a combat challenge, and this is a puzzle. Oh wait, there's one right fucking there. What the hell? Okay, that has unlocked that. And it looks like the domain is ready. Look at this. I like how there's like seagrass almost down here. They even put a frickin' Oculus out here. How nice of them. I'm just checking the route the rest of the bowl. I'm not gonna go like all over there, because that's below the bridge. We can just remember that we haven't been over there. Just trying to make sure I've grabbed everything in the immediate area. There's a chest here I'll grab. Oh, I see. We gotta activate these things. There's three of them. Somewhere here as well. Oh, that goes real down.
La, la, la.
Chest over here, too. This one, it's gonna be protected. Slimes will pop out of it. Yeah. I've seen that happen enough times in this game. Stop making Cree cry. Cree? Clee. Actually, let me check, because if I'm not mistaken, I have never used a boss material, have I? Oh, those are all level 6. Yeah, see, she's got a plus 3, so that's why hers is 9. So she's also not been implemented. 6, all level 6, up to level 6. Up to level 6, level 5, 4, and 3. This is 7 because I think she gets her. Yeah, see, we don't have her high enough either. I have literally never used. Yeah, so she's up to 6 too. Because I haven't used her abilities, I don't think. Because she's got the plus 3 as well. So, wow. I'm only bringing this up because
on the Discord server, someone posted about wondering if I have enough weekly boss materials, and I was just thinking, like, have I ever actually used
any of my boss materials in the entire playthrough? I literally, to the best of my knowledge, correct me if I'm wrong, but I have never used a single boss material in this entire playthrough, which means Ganyu is going to be the first in the 700 and something episodes we have right now.
That's incredible. I'm actually going to respond and say that.
Okay. That's incredible. Feels good to explore a little bit. I want to explore more. I'm just so afraid of running out of stuff to explore. I don't want that to happen. It'll make me very, very sad. Is there another one of those somewhere nearby? Or do I just have to wait for that one to respawn? Still a down. Oh, there's one up there. Oh, there's one right here. Oh, for Christ's sake. I guess. I don't know. There's two oculi nearby. I guess there's one up top. Where is this taking me? It created an air current that I cannot use, apparently. Well, I don't know what it created, but... Okay, now let's go and get our new domain. And then we're gonna, I think we'll grind it a little bit. So that Ganyu has some more talent materials to make use of. I'm actually curious about trying to make Ganyu as powerful as possible right now. I might try to see if I can do that. She is my waifu of choice in this game, even now. I mean, there's a lot of characters I really like. But she was my original 5-star waifu, I think. Oh wait, there's a tablet up here. Hold on, let me check that out. There's a crystal. Here stood Taishan Mansion, established by royal decree, but the Geolord wished for his residence to remain among the people of Liyue. Hence, all trace of the path to the divine place was lost in the mortal realm. Now the hidden treasure of Taishan is engulfed in water. At the sight of these words, people should leave immediately, as they should at the sight of the Adeptus. So this inscription means...
Well, Paimon didn't get all of that, but it was single, so you can hide somewhere in the body of water. Is anyone around here about to come out?
This chest. Oops. I didn't see what was in the chest. Okay. It needs electro and cryo. That's perfect for Ayaka. Five primigems. I got 30 primigems from the chest, I guess.
These bombs, so heavy.
Let me see, did I get my... Sorry that I keep zoning out to type something. Okay, I've got exactly 40. We're gonna go fight that boss again quick. And then we'll grind her domain. Yeah, I think we can do this all with Klee. I don't think I need... Need Ayaka out here to help at all.
Right now,
maybe this just
right
do a little bit extra
emerge.
Damage. That hurt. Almost did it all the way through.
Right now. I'm always watching. Emerge right now. Oh.
Shit. And she's dead. She? I don't know. Maybe it's a he. Okay, good. We got 3 pieces and some more crystal shards. Okay, so that's actually my 10 bosses for the week. Getting up to level 6. So as for weeklies, we might get the domain challenges from just grinding. Ley lines and other stuff, yeah, so it's not really much else for me to do for the weeklies right now. Let me see. Let's run to an alchemy station quick. Craft. Shit, I don't know how many I need. Let me see. Ganyu, you need 2 more of those. No, I don't need to do that. Okay, Ganyu, it's time to ascend you to level 80, or ascend you to 5th ascension. Awesome. Okay. And that's another pull for us. Now let's level you up to 80. So we'll take 81 of those. 80 of those. Hell yeah. Okay. So she's up to over 10,000 HP base. Good. So next is her talents that I want to do. So we need to go and grind Guide to Diligence, talent level up material. Now I'm assuming how many Guide to Diligences do we have that are gold? Because anything above level 6 requires the gold ones, right? We have 18 gold ones. I guess I don't know where I got all of these from. Because if we've never been able to grind that, I guess I got them from like the battle passes, those little crates and stuff. I'm also being told that there's a web event I should do because it's a 1 year anniversary thing. So I'm actually curious to see that. Okay. So let me go to the domain. Let's I'm gonna use 2 of them for 120. Wait a minute. If I'm gonna do that, I'll use 1 more. I'm going to actually alchemize that into condensed resin so that I can do this domain a little bit less. Like it doubles out of it. Although I'm going to need condensed resin. Shit, I'll need condensed... Oh, fuck. I was just saying I'm going to need the condensed resin for... Wait, why am I... Why is my character stuck sideways here? Do you see this, guys? What the hell? This is me walking backwards. I'm literally pressing the S key on the keyboard. Okay, something's broken. Okay, jumping fixed it. Yeah, I can make 4. Okay. I'm gonna use 1 more of these. And then I'm gonna craft that in as well. There, so I've got 5 of those, and then I should have enough. How much do I have left over? 40, so enough for another boss fight. Excuse me. Okay, I'm being told about a web event. Usually I skip the web events. This one here. When does this happen? Today. Okay, I'll think about doing this, because apparently it's like an anniversary event where... where it shows you stats across the past year, which I really like that kind of stuff, so I will have to look into that. But let me go and let's do some fighting. I hope it's not too shit. It says Cryo and Electro are good here, so we'll get Miko and Ayaka in the party. Uh, Star. Okay, I want cryo.
I await your instruction.
And I will get shield, and I'll go for that. Everyone in here is level 80 except Ayaka. Your character will periodically inflict with smoldering flames, causing you to take pyro damage until the element is removed. Oh boy. Holy shit, I wanted a volcanic region. Can I take a picture in here? Oh, fuck you, game. Can I use, like, the camera to take a picture? Of course. Why? Why wouldn't it let me? Or why would it let me? Damn it. Oh, this would be so awesome to have a fully detailed place like this, guys. Can you fucking imagine? That'd be awesome. Okay. I like this place. It's all scary and spooky looking. I didn't realize we had a ceiling. Damn. Alright, let's see what this place is all about. Okay, so far so good.
My apologies. Allow me. Sakura swirl. Whirling snow.
Oh, and then two of these guys? Well, that's not too bad. And then he knocks me over.
Emerge, right here.
Shit, they both fucking disappeared.
Take flight. Rest and leave it. Coming to
us. Shit. I don't know where the hell the other guy went.
My apologies.
Yeah, okay, this isn't bad at all. But this also isn't artifact grinding, so.
No escape.
You have to watch my health still. Okay, that fire is literally killing me. Wow, that's... I'm gonna need to watch that. Okay, we got a gold out of it. Nice. Now I'm actually curious, can I open my inventory in here? I'm assuming they let you. Let me actually look and see, how many of the brown ones do I have? Oh, okay, I only have 35. I was gonna say, if I have like 200 brown ones, there's no reason to be doing this right now, because I could just craft. Unfortunately, I don't know how many it actually takes. So I'm just gonna use... Because there'll probably be other characters too, right? Actually, I can look, because I still have the thing open on my phone here. If I look at... Don't I have it open on my phone?
A blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems.
Okay, so for... Here we go. Talents. For Ganyu. Because usually this... It shows you, like, how many... Oh, fucking course, it doesn't want to show me there. Okay, right here, it says... Looks like you'll need 38 of the gold ones in order to get all of their talent. That obviously, I would probably wouldn't be able to do that because I don't have the boss materials.
Rest and rebuild! My apologies! Sakura swirl!
Jeez, they cut through those guys real fast.
Right now, emerge, right now, a sight to behold. Right here, right now, emerge. Diana special!
Throw that out, throw this out, and then, yeah, stand right here. Oh, that's perfect. That is perfect. Okay, I think I have a rhythm down on that. I didn't even have to use my shield. Nice, we got another Goldie. Man, even using your double It's still not giving you a lot of materials. Using double rewards, I mean. Should save the burst for these guys here.
Right here. Emerge. Right now. Look at you, Boozhound. Think you can bully me? Let's move out. Hold the line. My apologies. Sakura swirl.
Okay, it didn't really... didn't work out as I wanted it to, but we still got it in the end. Okay, continue. I'm gonna use at least my condensed resin on this place, and then we'll kind of assess where we're at in terms of materials. Should be able to at least get her other level 5 up to level 6 now.
Whirling snow. Take flight. Emerge right now. Emerge. Nothing lasts forever. Right now. Emerge right now. Can't handle your drink.
There we go. Hell yeah, another gold. Awesome. Okay. One more to go. Unfortunately, we didn't get them both in that, but... Oh shit, I was attacking his dummy. It worked. Alright, let me heal up here. Remember the Barbara days? Okay, let's leave domain. It was good for some extra friendship XP too, to grind away on Miko. So now I'm going to take, let me look at Ganyu here. So to ascend her, we need 20. Please. Okay, I could actually, you know what? I could ascend her. I would just have to use a lot of fragile resin. I could ascend her very soon. We'd have to fight her boss at least 5 times, right? No, 5 would be 10. Excuse me, we need to fight at least 10 times, excuse me. Because we've already got her flowers, we can craft the nectar that we need for her, and I'm assuming we have plenty of shit to craft these for her. We could take her to 90 just because fuck you. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that. I was saying I didn't need to take her to 90, but now that I look at the resources required, I think it's possible. I think we're going to make Ganyu the most powerful character I have ever had in the entire playthrough so far. That's my goal here. We'll worry about her artifacts after everything else. So let me go fight her boss quick. This time I will use Ayaka's Burst as well as Klee.
Yeah, let's go!
Wasn't as effective as I thought it might be, but it did do a lot of extra damage, so. Shit, I didn't dodge that in time. Oh no, don't hurt me, please. Shit, I fucked myself with that. I think we're gonna take it down just by doing damage without needing to break it. No, we broke it. Okay, there's first set. Okay. So now,
allow me
to get some heals in here. So now comes the fun part. Let's go back and see. So let me see about crafting her six pieces now. Okay, it looks like we need to craft these first. Well, how many of these can... Okay, it looks like we can't actually craft as many as I thought, so we might have to do some transmutations. So I'll craft all of these into what we need. And then I will craft as many of these as we can. We're going through a lot of Armora here. And that will allow me to make two of her pieces. Okay, now let me see. For transmutation... We have them a lot of 33, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Okay, it looks like we don't actually have a lot. We have a lot of the pyro ones. So I need to make water. Or no, I don't. I need to make cryo. I'm an idiot. Do I have, like, anything I can do here? Wait, did... Oh my god, okay. I thought I made water ones. I guess I just had water ones on hand. I think. I hope I didn't accidentally craft. I mean, how many of these do I have? 2, 1, 0. Okay, yeah, I did craft the right ones. Jesus Christ. Okay, so I can take the water. Oh, I've got a shitload of these. I don't know, 50. Fuck it. Do I need to buy more of that dust? I'll see, because I think that's... I don't know how much that you need to refill. Okay, I'll make what I can here. Okay, if we can make one more, that'll be another 2. Oh no, wait, I have 2 right now. Okay. Okay, so I need 2 more. Let me see. Double checking to make sure that it is 6 that I need for her. Yes, it is. Okay, let me check Paimon's Bargains quick. Because if I forgot about that dust stuff that's always available. Did we already buy it? No? Where do you get the... Oh, right here it is. I always want to get this if we can. 1,000 dust. Okay. Craft. Let's do some more transmutations. Let me see, what can we... We've got quite a few Electro on hand, so I guess I'll, I don't know, I'll make 30 of those. Okay, back. How many of these do I have? Shit, I'm gonna be short one? I'm short one. Okay, in that case then... me. So it'd have to be 9, right? Probably fucked up my math. I didn't really even stop to think about my math there. That'll be 3. Oh shit, yeah, I fucked it up. Or no, I didn't. Okay, there we go. So we've got her big gems now. So now... now let's look at her talents. Actually, her boss is probably already back. Yeah, if I want to take her to 90, we should be microing that boss. Or macroing that boss. It's like every 5 minutes, right, I think? Is it back? I guess if it's not, we can just leave. Oh, she's back.
Right here, right now.
Shit, I don't have... Whatever, just boingy boingy. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. He landed on the mines and just instantly popped. Okay, so if I need to get this guy at least 10 times, that's 400 shit. Okay, it looks like we're probably going to drop ourselves down to 40 of these resins. I will pop 2 of them right now. Gave me 2. New thing. Okay. So. Let me go back to Mondstadt and let's now address. Ganyu's talents. So for her level 5, let's take that up to. Yeah, the next step. Okay, so that's level 6 now. Okay, now as for these, so yeah, they take golds. They take a lot of golds, damn. And it looks like they take the big nectar too, so. Okay, and if it's. Oh shit, you need a lot of the Trounce Domain boss materials, don't you? If you want to take them all up to. If you want to take them all up to 10, that would imply you would need. Let me see. It says 1. Does it 1 each time? I guess it doesn't tell me. But assuming it, then that would be 4 per set to get it up to level 10. That sucks, but either way. Let me go craft some of the big nectar. I can craft... I should probably craft these too, actually, now that we can. Character bonuses? Yes. Some more. Make those as much as I can into golds, which I can make 10 extra golds. And now I can make 1 extra gold. Okay. So I've got as many of those as I can get. Whoops. Now let me check. Where are you? Okay, I can make 25 of these right now, which I guess I should do. 10% chance I want to recover the materials. It seems to be helping me out more. Okay, we can make 276 of these. Jesus. Guess I will. I'll make some. 13 is a bonus. Go ahead and just make all of these. Fuck it. 5 is a bonus, so I'll make some more. Okay, and how many of these do I now have? 56. So that is enough currently to cover her next ascension, right? Because she needs 24 for the next ascension. So now let's look at her talents. Now does this count as charged attack? It does. So the normal attack upgrade will also increase her charged attack, I guess. So her aimed shots are what really, really rate with her. So I would like to get that up first, I think. And her burst and everything else we can kind of worry about. I guess I could do level 7, 7, 7, but I might at least try to take this one up. Well, guys, we're making history here. This is the very first time, to the best of my knowledge, that we have ever used a boss material, a Trounce Domain boss material on a character. The very first time. Aim shot, okay, it does increase. Increases quite substantially, too, damn. So, here we go, guys. This is the first level 7 talent upgrade in my entire playthrough on Ganyu on her basic attack. There it is. Level 7. She has officially been boofed. Hell yeah. Okay, so what is level... Okay, so it looks like it is just one per. So I'm going to take this to level 8 immediately. Okay, and it looks like we can't go up any higher than 8 until we get her 90 ascension. So I'm going to wait and see if we can get her level 90 ascension. But Ganyu should be getting ready to do some monster damage once we get her artifact set up. Okay. So I guess we just need to keep grinding her boss, which we currently have 6 out of 20, so we still need to fight it a few more times. Looks like we might... Fine, you know what? Here, this is what I'm going to do. I am actually going to make more of these. Just... Whoops, what? I'm going to make one more set of these. I'll make... I'll just do 70. To keep some. 23. I'll make... I'm just replenishing because I think we're going to use up quite a bit on our stuff. Okay, so now let me think. Let's go see if her boss is ready again. I don't know if it is because we spent as much time this time crafting stuff. Oh, her boss is back. Holy shit, that thing just respawns. What the hell is a whopper flower here?
Emerge, right here. Take flight.
La la la. Get some extra materials. Now what the frick is fighting me?
La la la. Right now, right here, emerge. So rude! Embrace the ice! Throw them all out!
I think I cast Ayaka's burst a little bit too early.
Right now, emerge, right here. I'm always watching.
Oh, he did a lot of damage there, but and he got all beefy. Okay, we got another 2. Oh, we found a flower that has energy recharge, attack percent, crit rate percent, and flat attack. Oh, I guess it would want you want a crit damage percent as well. I have to look and see what, because I don't know anything about what we need to put on Ganyu, but I still have her page open. So we'll have to wait and see about that. So we're up to 8 out of 20 of her materials. So I think what I'll do is I might just go and kind of do a little bit of... See, I don't want to grind ley lines because then I'm using up the precious resin that I have. So we could... we could, like, explore around. Like, if I go into my inventory, let's get the treasure compass out. And just have a peek around and see if we can't find the 98% thing, and then we'll just come back here when we're ready. Just collect stuff. I think I remember this, it like points you in the direction you need to go, right? Okay, I'm not doing that, fuck that shit. Just climbing up here. So my whole goal here is just to collect resources and pad the timer until we can do our thing again. Although, if we're doing this, let me get Sakura's back in here. I have to say, I actually have like almost butterflies in my stomach for breaking that threshold and spending boss materials on Ganyu. And plus, I... Dude, we found something! And, I mean, Ganyu used to be super powerful back even when we played with her before, which is why I'm really stoked to see how good we can make her. Didn't drop anything, you prick. Okay, where is this taking me? It was taking me up this direction. There's a chest somewhere here. Cannot use during combat. That's typical. Get out of here.
La la la. Absorption test.
Dude, screw you and your game. Up that way. Oh man, I remember us looking around trying to find something before, but we couldn't. Oh, there it is! A chest! In Mondstadt!
Chests appearing out of thin air? This needs research.
That was cool. Okay, let's see. Where does that put us? 99% complete, guys, in this territory. Hell yeah! We can finally start scrounging up on what's left in Mondstadt here. Some raw meat. See, is there anything else in this area? No, but if we've missed a chest here, we might have missed another one. It doesn't hurt just to check. I'm thinking, like, maybe over at this Colosseum. I almost feel like we would have gone over here and checked before. I can tell when it's not, it didn't find anything, because the cooldown is longer when you find something. Nothing yet. Yeah, I'm just, I don't think it shows you if there's a hidden chest, though. You know? So, like, if there's, you light this campfire to find a chest, I don't think it shows you on the treasure compass, so we might have to really look around. We might even just have to re-explore the whole damn place someday and just scour every little corner, seeing if we can find anything at all. Interact with every item, you know, just grab every single little thing. No. I'm gonna walk my way back down to that boss, and then he should be respawned by that point. Wait, is this a breakable?
shiny.
Still 99% complete. Shit. We just found exactly what I was talking about. The treasure compass doesn't find shit like that. But that was weird. The breakable was, like, on the ground rather than being, you know, up against a cliff. I just happened to see the texture on it and be like, wow, that looks, that reminds me of the breakable textures. That's incredible. Actually, you know what? Let me get rid of these guys quick. I forgot how you're, how do you, you use this thing? Isn't it at a certain time of day or whatever? Huh. Oh well, whatever. Well, I'm feeling pretty good about this because we already found some new items. Chests so far. Just basic wooden chests, but a chest is a chest. A chest is a chest, I mean. Okay, and our flower is Barack Obama. Like, is that a breakable down there? No, but that's kind of what it looked like up there. Like, the stone was on the ground like this, as opposed to up against the cliffside. The world may never know. It just may not. I am going to get Ganyu in my party, and then we'll worry about the other characters. So we're probably going to have another couple episodes of, like, grinding and stuff, but I think it's worth it. And then it's sit back, relax, and Sumeru. I'll see if I can get some special drinks later today.
Right here, right now, emerge. Swirl, mark two, blazing delight!
Holy crap, okay. Somebody was helping. I guess Sucrose's thing actually helped, because it, we killed it in one go that time. Oh, we got three, nice. An HP percent thing. It's actually good that we got three there, because if we can get... Let me see, where are we at on her? So she's up to 11. If we can get three again, I guess another three is... I mean, it'll help. I was thinking that if we got three and three, that'd be six. That would slow us down, or that would slow, or that would shorten it a little bit. So if it's 11 out of 10, so I gotta fight it at least five more times, but we might be able to fight it less if we get more threes. Okay, that's not too bad. I think we can do it. I think I'm gonna do it in this episode before I cut it off. So let me see. So where is this territory? This whole area down here is, I guess, I wish it would show me territory lines. That would really help. Oh, it could be all fucking up here too. Shit, it could be anywhere. So I just got really lucky finding them over here. I actually only went up here to check because I know Aki, on her world, I found a chest up there, like in and around that area that she hadn't grabbed. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that she hasn't done yet in the world. But it was just kind of sitting out, and I was like, wow, you know, I didn't, this is something I could have missed as well. So I went and checked, and sure enough, there's two chests on that side of the map that I hadn't found yet. So we'll do this while we're here. Looking for sweet flower. Can you help me? One sweet flower. Sure. Come and see me. Here's your sweet flower. This is for you. And then she gives me 10 companionship XP. So let's just explore around and really try to focus on what... Like, see, there could be a chest in one of these wagons. I know they hide chests in wagons sometimes. Like, what about up here? There's torches that are lit. What if I put the torches out? I might have already done that. But let's see. Because this is the type of thing. And they do this more... Okay, nothing happened. What if I relight them? Because they did that kind of stuff a lot back in, like, the older areas of the game, like the Mondstadt area and stuff. They don't really do that, at least from what I've noticed, they don't do that too often in the newer areas. Not interested in fighting you. Not right now. Liquid piss in the piss. God, if it's 99%, if we went from 98% to 99% with one chest, and then we found another chest, but it stayed at 99%, I'm assuming there's just at least one thing out there left for us to find. I mean, there might be more, but I don't really care as long as it says 100%. I do care, I'm just pretending I don't care, because there's nothing I can do about how the game decides what's 100% and what's not. So if we can just find, like, another chest, that might be considered good enough. I'm really looking hard for, like, you know, rocks that I can break.
Right now, right here, emerge. Animal test 6308.
What the fuck was that? What? What is that? What? I don't know. I saw something and... Since we've made it to a fast travel point, I'm going back to the boss. Hot damn. Can't believe we're gonna do this to Ganyu. It's really, really exciting.
Absorption test.
Does that give me energy? It does. Do it again.
Animal test,
I'm doing it just so that I can get her burst ready so that I can do this again. Oh no, he's doing the thing where he does it three times.
Right here, right now, emerge. Enhanced animal module, first blast!
I'm dying! Heal me. It's because he iced the floor here. Oh, we didn't get to kill it in one go this time, but... Just hit his... Don't fucking try to throw at his head. Throw here. Okay, so now we've got to use... I'm going to use two more... Oh, yes! We got three again. Awesome. Okay. So now, that puts us up to 14, right? Okay, so if we can get three two more times... So either I have to get it... I have to get two... So I either have to get two... three more times. Or we need to get two times. So I have to fight him at least two more times, at most three more times. Okay, that's great. We can do that. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezes.
Squeezes, Jesus.
Okay, I'm assuming that that's somewhere else. Let me go over here. I feel like we were already up and over here and stuff when I was using the compass, but I'll try to just explore around and see what I can find. You never know. Might run across a thing that's breakable again. See, what I wanted to do was I wanted to go out to that island way over... Where is it? There. Thinking, like, maybe there's a chest out there that I missed or something, you know? I mean, it's possible. Can't hurt to check. I just don't remember how to go out there. I think you have to use that mechanism at a certain time of day. I just don't remember what. Stormwatcher. Endless ocean off this way. It'd be neat if, like, they put the Golden Archipelago out there or something, but... Like, see, I'm pretty sure that I've done everything... Like, anytime there's enemies, I'm pretty sure I always fought everything when I was doing the full exploration stuff. See, I know there's something hiding out here before. Chances are it's not a chest that's just sitting out. But then again, we just found one that was sitting out, so... There's always that possibility. There's just some ore in the ground here. La, la, la. Like, I can't break that, can I? I don't think so. Damn. Okay, well, let's go fight the boss again. I was hoping that we could just yoink it, you know? Just find it and then kill it and it'll be dead. This thing does not respawn every 5 minutes. I remember being told that one time, and that's what I've always believed.
Right here. Emerge.
I put those out too early. This guy respawns much faster than 5 minutes. Because I'm watching my recording timer over there. Can you stop it? No, don't kill him. Okay.
Right here. right now. Right here. Right now.
Swirl, mark two.
You, sir. Yeah, if we use Sucrose in combination, we can kill it in one go. 3-3-3. Yes! Okay, we got three again. Okay, so that gives me 17. So again, one more boss fight with three, we're done. Otherwise, two more times at most. So typically it's gonna give us two next. But that's fine, whatever. Fighting it two more times is not gonna kill nobody. Let me check over here at this entrance. I'm curious. Why don't we walk up, like, the flat side? I know I've probably checked this beach before. Like, let me walk, like, through this field, but in and around over here, maybe. Just keep an eye open. Oh yeah, there is a chest I found on Aki's world in Inazuma City that I don't remember ever finding myself, so I might have to go check that out. Go again. God, it's everywhere, but I don't know what's considered what territory. Oh, it tells you down in the bottom right where you are. Okay, so fine, then I'm not touching that area. I want to play StarCraft. I've been, like, really digging that recently. Had an itch to play that. I can do that when I get Sumeru through so that I can have videos uploading while I'm playing it. What is this place considered? I don't know. La, la, la. Alright, we're finding no luck here. Don't tell me it's like a chest inside one of these plants that you have to blow them all over or whatever. That is what she says, right? I don't know. I should check. Let's check. Elemental burst.
Sparks and flash! Blazing delight! Blow them all up!
Okay, it is blow them all up. I was gonna say. See, that's not a breakable because the texture's too flat. Throw me a bone, game. Where did I miss something? I mean, like, there's no way that I can even look it up online if I ever needed to. Because, I mean, if it's just a chest I'm missing somewhere, how the fuck would the, you know, online guide and I know which one I have and haven't gotten? So, you know, in case anyone's suggesting me do that. That's, I don't think, going to help. Unless I look at a map that shows every chest in Mondstadt and I just go to each one until I find the one I don't have. But that's obviously taking too much time to do. Alright, well, that boss has probably respawned already. Go check him out. Alright, is this it? Is this gonna be our last fight with him? I have just enough resin to fight him one more time without using more fragile. So if the game could throw me a bone in this regard, that would be great.
Absorption test. Animal test 6308.
Whoops. I'm coming.
Allow me. Absorption test.
Shit, he did that thing on the floor now. Is it gonna go away? Yeah, it did.
Right here. Right now. Animal hypostasis and blazing delight! Jumpy, jumpy, pow! Boing, boing, boom!
Keep blasting it. Keep blasting it. Alright. Please give me three. Please, game. Please. Yes! Oh, the game blessed me. We got a Hydra damage bonus thing, too. Oh my god, guys. Okay, let's leave Mondstadt. I'm not gonna look around for that other chest right now. Let me get Ganyu out, because it's time to ascend Ganyu. Everyone, here we go. She is going up to level 90.
I remember reading in an ancient text that only when days be darker than the darkest night may a Chilin be compelled to fight. That's a massive exaggeration, but should the time come for battle, and should you need me, then I will give it every ounce of my strength.
Now to use 80 of my cards again. Or not, we'll just use fucking 170 of them. Okay, I'm definitely going to do the ley line grinding for the week at some point here. There we go, guys. Ganyu is officially now max leveled. Which leaves me at Sucrose is level 90, Klee level 90, Ayaka level 90, and Ganyu level 90. So Ganyu was officially my fourth character to level 90, I believe. Nice. Okay. Well, I'm happy about that. Okay, now let's look at her talents again. So, if I wanted to level this up, we can. Let's level up her attack again. And... okay, yeah. See, this is what crowns are used for right here, guys. Okay, this does not take 38 cards. I guess it's 38 gold cards per fucking talent, not for all of the character's talents. Okay, well, I learned that now. And it takes two of the boss material, not one. But this is what crowns are used for. I have 13 crowns, and I've never once used one, ever. I've gotten them from events, and I think I've gotten them from... oh no, it just says limited duration events, so I guess you only get them from events. But I've never used one before, and we can use one. If I had enough cards to do so. I don't think I can make 16 more, or 6 more. Let me see. So I don't think I have any left. I'd have to go and grind more. Yeah, there's no card in here. Okay. Well, shit. Damn, I almost wish I would have gone for her constellations and actually like gotten them. Guess we'll have to save up for them. Wait. Oh, I don't know why it said activate. I saw that it was highlighted as activate. I'm like, what the hell? I've got one? But no. Talents. Let me see. We could just level up her other stuff as far as I can right now. And then keep grinding that Trounce Domain boss each week. And or, of course, I don't think I'm going to transmute any items just yet, but... I want that. Do we want to go grind her domain a little bit more before it ends? Just so she can have some extra damage? I think we're going to do that. Before we close this video off, let's go back to the mansion. It's 20 per, so I can do it 3 times with the use of another one of these. So we're now down to 40. I don't want to use any more if I don't have to. So we have 68 materials. So let's do this 3 times, and then I'll see if I can craft 6 gold pieces out of that. If I can't, then balls. I'll get Ayaka and
to be working with you.
Diona in here.
The hunt begins.
But this one's real easy to do, so this isn't gonna take any too much extra time. Unfortunately, Ayaka's burst is not ready. That's fine.
Emerge, right now. Emerge.
Diana special! Think you can bully me?
Whirling snow! Burst and rebuild! Sakura swirl! Take flight!
Okay, that's the first one down. Oh, we got a gold one out of it. Hell yeah. Okay, awesome. So I need 5 more now. I don't think we're gonna get enough materials out of this, guys, though. If I'm being completely honest, that's just how I feel. Okay, I still caught one of them in it. In fact, I think I caught both of them in it. I thought I saw him frozen, but I guess he ran away while I was performing the animation. Okay, here we go again. Okay, no gold this time. One more run, and I'll see what I can craft. I don't think I can get enough, unfortunately. Which sucks. But I should be able to get really close. I don't want to use too much more of my resin. We're going to have to start supplementing using my resources with actually grinding with my daily resin each day, like we used to do back in the day. That's, I think, the only way we're going to get this to work.
Take flight. My apologies.
Emerge. Right now. Right here. Diana special!
Sakura swirl! Take flight!
Leaving so soon!
Whirling snow!
Can't run!
Fuck you, butt! Fuck you, butt! Alright.
Can't run from death!
Allow me!
I like freezing the two big Hillitrol guys. Because what keeps happening there is I get the perfect rhythm going, but Kokomi isn't, her cooldown's not over yet. So I can't place down the jellyfish. Oh, nice, we got another gold. Okay, well that'll help. Let's go see what we can do with that. Because I only have about a half an hour before the daily flips over, and then I can't get this domain anymore right now. So... moment of truth. can make two. Damn, that's all we can make is two. Which means I need two more, right? If I'm not mistaken. Flip! Okay, so it would be one more resin to do. Do we want to do that, guys? Well, let me look at the battle pass. Because if I buy the battle pass at some point in the future, I should have enough to get... I'll get a fragile resin there. Well, we'll get a fragile resin at level 15, which... considering we're already at level 6 now, and I might even get some more... from using more resin and doing one more domain challenge and then grinding ley lines. I'd say we should actually get... Okay. Fuck. I guess. Screw it. Damn it. Fuck. I wonder if we can get to level 50 within the 16 days that the wish is available. Right? How long is this available for? What is that? Oh, by the way. Okay. I don't know what that is. 16 days. I wonder if I can get to level 50 to get the Primogem boost. That would be awesome. But I'd have to really super grind as much as I can. Okay. Thinking. Brain. Oh no, but if it's 10,000 weekly XP limit, I'd have to have 5 weeks worth of play. And that banner's only running for like 2.5 weeks. Oh, screw shit. Okay, let me check. I haven't been down in like the 30s in a while. I'm gonna use just one, and this should be enough. And then I'm gonna call it there, and then next time when I want to get her talents up any higher and stuff, we will do it, like, with our daily resin. Just realized, I didn't do any fucking grinding of anything else. I've been throwing so much resin at this shit, and I just realized I haven't done any artifact grinding or anything of the sort. So, crap. Ugh, that's gonna get in the way. I might have to just use more fragile resin. I got up to this point by saving it. I can get up here again if I need to. I'm gonna place this down now to get her cooldown going earlier.
My apologies.
Okay, it's taking us longer to kill him. One, two, three, Q throw, that. Yeah, okay, that worked. Typically, okay, the other guy ran into it. I was gonna say, typically the other guy just backs off. Okay, so if I put her jellyfish down before we activate it, we get it. Okay, somewhere there.
Be nice if we can get it gold, because I don't want to
do the thing where I can't even craft the two that I need. That would be just typical. Those are domain challenges for the week. Place this down. Start.
Whirling snow.
Shit, dude. How about your frickin' bolt axe?
My apologies.
Okay, it still is a bit problematic because I'm not doing damage to both of them. Alright, unfortunately one of them was lucky enough to avoid it, but still stuck in the freeze. What?! What the fuck was that? Damn it, we're not even getting a gold. Give me a gold, please. I don't want to have to use another fragile resin on this. That would be really, really ugly. if I just start this right away? This guy comes running in. Oh, they're together. Now I can do some damage to both of them. Not a lot, though. No, watch it. And he's gonna do it again. Shit. They just don't freeze, man. Okay, we did it. Please give me a gold. You blessed me already today with getting the boss drops and stuff. Shit. Okay. We didn't get a single gold from that. I have no idea how many we actually got. I'm so worried that I didn't get enough to make two golds. But I guess if it's only three silvers and we got silver each time, we should have enough. Let's see. We can make the two just right away. Okay, good. So I still had enough. Whew. Oh my god. Okay. Ganyu, I hope you're freaking happy with being not only the first to get boss material talents up above 6, but you're also the very first crown user in this LP, and you are the very first to level 10. I guess I should have done it on Xiangling, since she was my first 4-star that wasn't, you know, given to me by the game story. She should have been my first to level 90 and all that, but whatever. Okay, there we go. She is now level 10, and I am not touching her anymore for a little while for getting resin and stuff. So I do have one more boss material to use on something, but I don't have any more of these, and I'm not grinding those right now. But her attack is now level 10, so now we can look at her artifacts. I'm hoping... Let me open up the thing and see what type of artifacts she is suggested of having. And then I will decide. Okay, let me see. Artifacts. We're way up to 100 or an hour and 33 minutes. I will check the artifacts first. So it suggests as the best... So it suggests having a set from Inazuma, it looks like. Let me go filter set. So it suggests this. Shimanawa's reminiscence. So this is what they're suggesting, because it gives you an attack percentage, and then when casting an elemental skill, if the character has 15 or more energy, they lose 15 energy on normal charge. Plunging attack damage is increased 50%. Okay, whatever. It also suggests the... Whoops. Where is it? Blizzard Strayer set, which I think I have on Ayaka. Yeah, for obvious reasons, in that it does cryo damage. Now, it doesn't exactly say... Well, in this guide, actually, suggests that you do normal attack talent priority first, then burst, then skill. And I went for attack just because I use it more often. So I happen to do that one correctly, I guess. It doesn't say, like, how to use... Like, it doesn't say if it wants you to use, like, a two... You know, get the set bonus for the two pieces, and then get, like, a four piece of something else. It doesn't say. Or you can't do that, because that would be six. Well, it doesn't say if it wants a two piece of two different sets, is what I mean. It just says the best is Shimanawa's shit. Obviously, the cryo damage would be really nice to have. But it doesn't tell me, like, where does it list of artifacts and set bonuses? See, I thought the guides before show you what artifacts to use, like what to prioritize and stuff. Now I have to, like, look through this.
go up.
Okay, right here it says. So for... But see, this listless shit that I'm not trying to do. I don't want to be a sub DPS. So it wants you to have main stats as attack percent, cryo damage bonus, crit damage, or crit rate, and then substats being crit damage, crit rate, elemental mastery, and attack percent. So I suppose I should do... I guess I can look at Shimanawa and the Blizzard's thing, and then just see what I have the best stats on. Okay, then let me see here. So let's look at... Let's see, where are you at here? So like, substats, that's attack, flat attack and elemental mastery. At flat attack... Okay, so I don't have any good flowers of this. That's on Miko right now. That's got crit rate and crit damage. Attack percent... and crit rate, attack percent. Just trying to see if I have any good pieces right now. It's got crit rate and a flat attack, that's not great. Well, this one here, oh, that's HP, never mind, I wasn't even paying attention to that. Crit damage and crit rate. Crit damage, HP, but it has substats that I want. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna get boned here a little bit. Let me see. What has cryo damage on it? Whoops, I don't want it to. Why is it filtering? Oh, there we go. Okay, let me see. So you've got crit damage on you. I was just looking to see if there's anything with... Oh, I guess you can't have elemental damage on that. Because, like, if one of these has cryo damage, I can use that as my offset piece. But then again, it doesn't look great. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna be screwed here. What is the bonus for the... Let me see. What was the bonus for this again? The attack percent, yeah. But when casting an elemental skill, if the character has 15 or more energy, they lose 15 energy, and normal charged plunging attack damage is increased. Oh, okay, so... Basically, if I have a lot of energy... But then it says I lose it. Doesn't that mean... Wouldn't that mean that if I had a burst ready, and then I used an elemental skill, my burst would deplete? I mean, the attack damage increase is really good. Where is this artifact domain? This is somewhere in Inazuma. We've ground it before, I guess, for... It's right here, yeah. Well, there's one way to find out. Let's try it. If I have, like, do you have... Do you have... No, so you do not have a four-piece set. You only have a two-piece set of that. Gonna say, otherwise I could test it. Well, I don't want to do it on a character that I, okay, fine, let's do it on Ganyu, since her artifacts aren't, we're not gonna be keeping those.
Let me filter... No. Let me filter this. And let's just... Switch. Oh, don't do that. Switch. Okay, so she's got a four-piece set. So now, if I bring Ganyu out...
Time to begin work?
Yeah, it does. It kills her burst. I don't like that. Even if it gives me a damage boost, I don't like the idea that it's screwing my burst. Because I know I'll go and I'll press E, and then my bam, I'm gonna fucking... I guess you'd have to not use your E. You'd have to really finger yourself. You'd have to, like, press Q, but I guess you'd have to use your burst and then use your E, and really make sure you use your burst first. Alright, whatever. Anyways, I'm going to go pee, and I will figure out her artifacts in the next episode.